So I have some unlevel issues here with the leg and the top of the bench. And I suppose you could sit here with a sander for hours and hours and hours, but I don't know who would want to do that. And this is just one more reason where hand tools come into play, where they make more sense than power tools. I love power tools. I own quite a few of them, but they don't always make sense for every situation. I can't imagine taking this, you know, height difference out with a sander. Other than that, I don't know how you would do it. So get some hand planes and use them. You'll love them, I promise.
Thank you.